listeners who just tuned in, you're listening to the sizzling sounds of Lego City Radio. And let me tell you that the forecast for today is hot, hot, hot.
There she is, Lego City.
Oh yes, it's back.
It's been 2 years since I was sent away, but it made me a better cop, a smarter, faster cop.
Ah! So what brings you back here, Chase McCain?
The game that started the Wii U.
A promise to keep. A debt of honor to be repaid.
One of the reasons why
I meant business or pleasure.
I mean, sure. HD was like my first HD game console, but this was the second game I got for the Wii U, but the oldest game I have.
Yeah, I really do have to tick one of the boxes.
Titanic moment right
there.
Don't
worry, I'll buff right out.
That is so Titanic.
We'll go on.
That is a Titanic reference right there. 2 years ago, it was.
With the skill of an old sea dog, I slide her smoothly into port.
Yeah, I'm interested. That wouldn't be smooth. But sure. But this game is so
Lego City, young lady.
Recent because
this boat.
Oh, fiddle pants!
Because it got released for the Wii U and Xbox. This one has been out for some time now, like two years now.
Thank you so much for coming back, Chase.
I plan on doing a walkthrough for this.
I had to get a new passport.
Not necessarily a walkthrough, but like
I was
more
referring
of a fun
to you leaving under a cloud, but okay.
Like, it'll be a Let's Play
Rex
type.
Fury has escaped and is at large in Lego City.
What? Is Natalia okay?
Of course.
Natalia's fine. She's still
Natalia
in witness protection.
I have to speak to her.
I'll get you her number. But if you really want to protect Natalia, find Rex Fury and bring him to justice.
Again. Of course they don't.
Chase, this city is in the grip of a crime wave.
Really?
Yes. Look.
Hey!
And I'm certain Rex Fury is behind it. You're the only person I trust to stop him, Chase. Get to the station and get me Rex Fury.
What idiotic idea was it to drive that car? New faces and old enemies. So I have no clue how long these videos are going to be. I'm probably going to do like maybe once a chapter. Oh god, okay. Get into the police car. I'm going to have to get back. Okay, so this is. So the right stick is to adjust the camera. And then the left one is to move. Okay. So I'm going to try to grab all the studs. And I remember that I would have Fiancé come over and we would play the apps. Okay, so A is to go forward or ZR. Yeah, okay. The one thing I've learned is that these green studs, they're not actually studs. Ah, okay. Oh, why is the turbo boost? Okay, I see, said the blind man. Yeah, left stick to steer. Yeah, you could have told me that a while ago. I had to basically guess. Ah, ha, ha. Oh, no, oh god.
Oops, sorry.
Oh my god, I forgot how fun this game was. And as far as I remember, I 100%ed this. Now that I think about it, I did 100% this. Oh wow, I'm gonna have to 100% it again. I think I. Yeah, oh yeah, I remember. You can just do this and it was so trolly. You could just push civilians out of the way. Yeah, it really wasn't my bad. It was just... Oh my god, this game was so fun. I don't know why I stopped playing it. Okay. And so yeah, this is story-based. Which, I have not played a story based actually, I have played a story-based game. Minecraft story mode. Oh, this is bring back so many memories. But yeah, one thing I do remember is that the loading times are quite long.
Hey, do you need help with those donuts?
No, I'm okay, thanks. I'm Frank Honey, by the way.
Chase McCain.
Chase McCain? You're a legend! Is it true that you brought down Rex Fury?
Just part of the team.
I have not played the 3DS version,
actually. Deputy Dunby
made
the actual arrest. And I'm not a legend. I'm an ordinary cop.
Yeah, that's one thing I hate about YouTubers. Everybody thinks that
they're not just like you.
Everybody thinks
that
they're super.
So, you want to show me around this new station of yours?
They're just human. They just do videos for fun.
Honor.
And some people do it
for
a pay.
Okay.
Yep, nice. Okay. Lego City Undercover. I'm bringing sexy back, baby. Five.
Hello?
Natalia?
Chase?
Yeah, it's me. Are you okay?
Charged.
What do you think you're doing? You can't call me. I'm in witness protection. Witness protection?
I was worried. Rex is out. I thought he might come after you.
I know, but he's not after me. The chief of police himself told me that Rex fled the city.
What? The mayor just told me he was still here.
What?
Should I?
Yeah.
Oh! Idiot.
I just want to make sure you're safe.
You're the reason I got into this mess in the first place.
Where are you?
I'm not telling you that.
Natalia Smith to Mercy Heart's reception, please.
Mercy Heart's hospital?
No! Yes. But don't bother coming here, because if Rex could come after me, then I'm not sticking around.
Rex.
Okay, so... What the, you...
Are you sure that's safe, Frank?
Of course it's...
It reminds me of my friends trying to fix things.
Hey there!
Especially
this
computer.
Is our main computer.
Oh my... Okay,
like
I'm triggered.
This.
It got hacked into this morning. Triggered a security alert and locked down the elevator, but it only blew up when Frank tried repairing
it. Okay,
with
stuff.
A hammer!
Maybe that's the reason why it backfired, okay. I noticed the lag spike there. Oh, you hold A. Okay, it would be nice if that indicated that. Yeah, this is laggy. Okay, let's rebuild that.
Main computer operational. Security lockdown lifted. Elevator functionality restored.
Not bad. I'll try and find out who.
Oh, if you get stuck, I'll help you. I know
oh my
everything
god,
about
that's
computers.
So laggy.
Yes.
And that triggers
computers.
Me as well.
Basement time!
Stop it. You're the reason why I'm lagging.
Cleaning the stairs. I'm cleaning the stairs. Oh. I forgot to get some before cleaning the stairs.
Fine, Madam Mayor.
Okay,
I'll brief
he
the officers
a sad
on
life.
Rex, but I still say he's long gone from here. Meddling fool, making me hire some specialist she's brought in from overseas. Chase McCain?
Dunby?
You're the new police chief?
Right. I might not like giving you a job, McCain, but it does mean you have to follow my orders. First one! Get down to the basement and get a uniform on!
You don't want to.
Are you two old friends?
Honey,
I would
if you
stopped
supplies on my desk. Yes, chief! I'm going to my
office.
Like
Jackie
I'll
Cassidy.
Be giving a briefing on Rex Fury in 10 minutes, even though we're a million miles away from here by now. Do not disturb me!
Yep, whenever I'm on my computer.
Yeah, he does seem in a better mood today.
Also, come on, that's me when I'm on the computer. Yeah, that doesn't seem... Why do I get a vibe that that's, like, so off?
Maybe this is our
is.
Basement.
Maybe it's because
I'll give you a tour!
No, so I am controlling
Chuck's
with the gamepad, but there
is
nothing
there.
Special
when you
to
start,
see.
They only let you use one type of car. But if you're good at your job, you'll be able to get loads more!
Yeah. How many types do you have, Frank?
Well, we should probably move on now. The lift up to those rooms is out of action. Chuck says it's for our own safety, because a monster lives up
Why
there.
Why do I feel...
A monster.
Yeah! Please don't let it eat me!
Sure, Frank.
A key card.
What's behind this door?
Frank, where did you go? Okay.
We'll come back to here.
I hate how you kind of
it's
have to rely
special.
On him. But I mean...
Come on! Let's find
like
you a uniform.
It's kind of like Clever Tale, but it's so
sweet. So there should
not.
Be one somewhere.
I like Undertale, don't get me wrong. It's not like I'm trying to diss it.
When I started, I had to use a hand-me-down from another officer. I looked pretty good in a dress. Check inside those boxes.
Why? You don't say that, okay? You don't say that, boy, okay? So what do I have to? Yeah, this is a little bit misleading. Oh, why? Okay.
Why is it that all furniture is self-assembly these
Let's
days?
Let's go. Okay. I mean, it's easier to pack. It's generally cheaper. And also, give me all those studs. I'm not sure if you can tell, but the studs are up in the top left, next to my character. It says I've got 12,240 studs, and I've got 4 hearts, so I'm not sure if that... I can't remember if that goes into the half or not. And then the actual, like, bricks, I have 198, and you can tell that from the top right. Let's open that. You have unlocked Chase McCain. Police. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 more I can collect. Hold X. Oh, okay.
Hey,
it might seem
good.
Like I'm new to this. It's really
now
just because I'm
uniform,
new.
I'll show you the special place. It's the requisitions desk.
That was the gym class at school.
I hope Ellie's in.
Okay, so that must be Natasha, like Frank's version of Natasha.
Come here.
I can't remember, honestly. Oh yeah, it
Ellie!
Is.
You in there?
Is that like, you, Frank Cunning? Give me a minute.
This is the requisitions desk and evidence locker. The girl who runs it is called Ellie Phillips.
Hey there.
Oh, I had no idea
Natasha's
you were
better.
In.
You just spoke to me.
Idiot.
Hi there. I'm Chase.
Yeah, it's the guy you told me about. Chase McCain!
Well, it's nice to meet you, Chase McCain. My Uncle Duke told me all about you and that Rex Fury case a few years back.
Oh, yeah?
Don't worry. There's a few of us in the station know you did all the real work on it.
Phew.
This is a police communicator. It does everything your old phone did and a whole lot more. Including keeping me up to date with what you're doing. You'll need to connect it to the main computer in the lobby before you can use it. You think you can help Chase do that for me, honey? Good boy. And I'll give you a call once you're hooked up, Chase.
What the heck? Reminds me of a dog. In fact, my dog doesn't even do that. I should be ascending. I should seriously clean my gamepad screen because, like, it's so dirty. Which I'm surprised this disc is still in working condition because I was getting some problems before that.
This way, Chase!
Sure, the disc couldn't be read, but I mean, it's been over 2 years.
I'm by the main computer. There you are! Go on!
So,
Use the main computer.
Communicator connected.
For all of you German people, I'm not going to say grammar Nazi if I just said it, but.
Progress
bar. Grammar freak.
Hey,
it should be
Frank,
grammar computer.
Someone needs to wake the chief up.
It should be computer, not computer.
I work too hard.
Well, I'm not waking him up. He'll fire me again.
I do the opposite.
I didn't want to get briefed on Rex Fury anyway.
You still got the
what?
Key to his office?
It's right here in my hand, isn't it?
No.
Oh, then I've lost it?
Idiot.
100% complete.
I'll help you find it.
Why'd you say that like a question?
The sooner I can start doing actual police work.
1312.
Thanks! I think I lost it upstairs!
Oh. So you actually get a map on the screen. So, let me take a picture of this so you guys can see it. And so... Actually... does that somewhat show how much progression I've got and how much time I've done on this game? And I know one way how I can test it. I hope it got saved. I probably messed up, didn't I? Well, it'll be a... That'll be a test. If it says 0.3%, then I know that. That's load game 0.3%, so yeah. Confirm load. And I've actually got a 64 gig SD card in here, so I'm pretty sure that those three save files I've got are probably not messing up with that. I don't know. Yes, it does take like 5 years for it to load, so I mean, I'll probably drop a cut anyway because, like, I'm going to progress with Nintendo. Well, I mean, it did have the same percentage, so I think it did save. Probably saved whenever I connected it. If not, I know it saved whenever it got to the. What was that symbol? I forgot. Yeah, that shows so bad my memory is. Probably look back into the files. In fact, I might do that real quick if I can actually do it. I know some encoders let me do that, so... Let me see if I can...
A warm welcome to all you listeners who just tuned in. You're listening to the sizzling
sound
of LEGO City Radio.
Okay, so if you're ever an idiot like me and decide, hey, I want to, I want to see if the progression counts over, and you don't save, and you don't want to spend the time with all the cutscenes and everything.
This way, Chase!
Do start button, then X, and that'll get you out of all the cutscenes.
I'm by the main computer. There you are! Go on! You...
Communicator connected.
Okay, just shut
Updating.
Up.
1% complete.
Hey, it even shows on the gamepad.
Hey, Frank! Someone needs to wake the chief up.
I work too hard.
Well, I'm not waking him up. He'll fire me again.
I didn't want to get briefed on Rex Fury anyway.
You still got the key to his office?
It's right here in my hand, isn't it?
No.
Oh, then I've lost it?
Idiot.
100% complete.
I'll help you find it. The sooner he's awake, the sooner I can start doing actual police work.
Thanks! I think I lost it upstairs!
Yeah, just don't be an idiot. Stop.
Hey, Chase! You got the communicator working!
Yeah, but now I have to help Frank find a key he lost.
No problem.
Yeah,
I updated the software on your communicator and enabled its scanner.
You see Ellie on the
gamepad. It's free.
We'll
show you stuff you wouldn't be able to see otherwise.
Like ghosts.
I told you that was your reflection, Frank.
Oh my God, shut up.
Thanks, Ellie.
I'll never forget his weird, googly eyes.
That's right. Okay, so I'm.
If you're looking for donuts,
I forgot what all these buttons are.
Okay, after you're done with that, I've got a hornet's nest that needs whacking with a stick.
I want to do that. I've done it before, although I thought that one was a pinata.
I already know this location.
Hey, you found it! I'll let you wake him up. I've got some important work to do. Video game time! Woohoo!
If you're looking for donuts, then they're in the chief's office. Well, they were.
Come on.
Here's the thing, Al. You know why every police officer likes
donuts?
Wake
up!
Like,
don't wanna.
Okay. Then let's try a really loud noise.
Yeah, it took me a while the first time around to remember that you had to smack it. Time I know
I was just
that.
Resting my eyes and my arms and my legs. Oh, it's you again.
Yeah.
Fine.
Yeah, I get
it. Briefing room! 1 minute!
Again. Elvis Presley. Yes, sir. Idiot.
Settle down, people!
Hey, Harry! How many coffees have you had?
Yeah, very professional. I know what you're thinking. Did I have 6 shots, or only 5? Well...
Okay, you've had enough.
Right! I'm gonna take this from the top. The mayor thinks we should be looking for this man, Rex Fury.
He's a giant!
Rex somehow escaped from Albatross Island 3 months ago, although we still have no idea how, but that's not important. What is important is that you catch up.
I hate vacuums.
So make
this is the reason why I don't record.
Rex Fury has been a habitual criminal since he was 6 years old.
Good heavens. At that age, you would still be in preschool.
Elementary, my dear fellow.
We got our break when a secret
now there's a cat rubbing
forward.
It against me.
Well, secret until somebody accidentally gave their identity away. Natalia's testimony enabled us to arrest Rex. He tried getting away, but foolishly chose a lawnmower as his escape vehicle.
Hold the lawnmower!
His other mistake was in doubting the ability of the man who finally arrested
him!
Yep,
that's me!
If Rex is behind the crime wave, then he needs to be back behind bars. So, to help catch whoever's behind him, I've had security cameras installed at key locations. The museum, Forrest Blackwell's mansion, and, of course, the banks. What the... Briefing's over! Everyone get to the bank!
Oh, just one more thing, Chief.
Get going. And I remember some of these were a pain in the butt to do. With me raging several thousand billion gajillion times, like that's an actual number. Yeah, I have a cold. Which is actually getting better, but you haven't heard it when it was worse. I should probably get a tissue now that I think about it. I wish I could install an SSD into this thing, but I betcha it's got some weird SCSI interface. Which I actually think I could find a SCSI hard drive, and I know I'm going nerdy, but... It does require the disk to load, though, which is probably the main thing. Excuse me. It could also be that the actual internal USB port could be like a USB 1.1 running at 400 megabytes per second.
Remember, even though there's a crime in
progress, save in progress.
We
okay,
still
I need
have
to, wait
to drive
for,
responsibly.
I need to look for that.
Of course. Last one there has to buy all the Chief's donuts for a month.
Yeah, you'll be buying the donuts.
Hey, Chase, I've updated your communicator again and turned on the navigation
system. Yeah, that's
system.
Ellie on there.
You can use it to find your way around Lego City. I've marked the location of Cherry Tree Bank on it
okay,
with a police
off,
key.
So
if you want to see the best
the
way
echoes.
To drive somewhere, just press and hold the location on your communicator's screen. Go on, give it a try.
You can't see it, but there is a shield.
Oh, that's
I can
perfect.
Click, so.
Now just follow the green line.
It's like
3D
touch, basically.
There.
If you're an Apple user. Wait. Okay. Seriously, I've been getting
yes,
into
honey,
this habit where I record
way.
For long periods of time.
Can we call
time.
That bet off, please?
No. That's what you get for being cocky. I'm playing this in like a Mario Kart-esque style where I do ZR and ZO instead of A and B.
Come out with your hands up!
What the clowns?
Idiots! Classic trick in the book. Idiots. Why are all my co-workers idiots? I wonder if he actually makes a joke. Wait, did he just control a little? And I've got boost. Fudge. Okay.
What hit me?
Your mom. Yeah, that's right, I just... Yeah, I'll still be driving
stop,
after
please.
You, thank you very much, okay. Oh wow, you need to have like quick freaking reactions. Okay, so...
You won't get away with this. The crooks run this town now.
Oh, okay.
Not for much longer.
That's kind of... I remember it's so much harder, but I bet you it's because I forgot
Chase,
to
can you give
use
me an
y.
update?
Yep, I
again,
just arrested
Ellie.
The getaway driver.
Great work! And good timing, because we
oh,
just
wow,
had a report from someone near the Red Cafe. They spotted a clown
oh,
heading
great.
Onto its rooftop. Could be one of our bad guys.
Either that, or I'm about to ruin some kid's birthday party. I'm on my way.
Now, where did I put my police?
It seems like some smart aleck response on me.
That should get the traffic to stop for me.
Even for ice cream.
Oh, wow. I just realized that I'm never gonna miss an ice cream truck again.
Oh, I have to get on that shield. Okay, so I... This is so slow. Could I up that sensitivity? I'm sorry. Back. Why can't I up that?
Everyone, okay, can I get your attention? Is anyone here a bank robbing clown? Oh, well, I didn't think it would be that easy. I better check in with Ellie. Ellie, there's no sign of a clown up here.
Don't worry. I've just updated your communicator's scanning software. Use it to have a look around from the restaurant's rooftop, and it'll show up anyone nearby who might be a robber.
Now, the only problem I can think of is I'm actually charging my gamepad right now. So I think it's... Oh, yeah, I've got to... No, okay. Okay. Yeah, the only... Wait. Okay. Alright, okay, that closes it. Go guess. It said close scanner. I wasn't sure if that would, like, close in on it. On something. Okay, so... You guys can't really see this, but I'm using the gamepad. Which it might even webcam this as well. Okay, I can, like... Okay... So it's indicating... Okay. Ah, dumb red. Okay.
Oh, let's get to making this gray old place a little more pretty. Oh, that's more like it. Beautiful, even if I do say so myself.
I hate bees, okay.
Sir, officer.
You can climb Lego vines, okay. Yeah, what do you like? That should be Frank going, oh, hey,
almost got me there, mister.
I never liked Kleins.
Down there, eh?
Kleins.
Can't you jump this high?
You're making it very difficult for me to stay professional, you know?
Boo-hoo!
How do I...
Oh, can't you get up here?
Crate. Okay.
Come up and get me!
Of course I go freaking slow as crap.
What you doing down there?
Shut up!
Woohoo! See ya!
Jump!
Hey Jack! Why do you climb this here beanstalk?
No!
I busted it!
Yeah, I intentionally did that. But there's a question mark, like, over here. Oh, you're telling me that I... What's the point of having a hose that goes all that way just... They're going to just turn it right around, aren't they? Okay, nab you. Okay, it would be nice if they just stood still. But I mean, isn't it like every criminal case? No. They just do this just to annoy you, right? Oh, the garbage can is in the way. Who puts things in the middle of the... Hose. It should be, like, obvious. I should be that girl next. Hey, girl, you need to move. Sorry. Next, it's gonna be the garbage can over there. Okay, jump that. Nope, jump. Jump it! Okay. Climb you.
Come out with your paws up.
Oh, dang it.
Stop, please.
I didn't see that myself, so.
Keep running out.
Good thing I'm not a police officer.
Stop, or I will.
Did I just like you?
Stop!
I remember being
me.
Able to yoink other people's cars. Wait, I need to be a. I'm just gonna spam A. Okay.
Right.
Get
we can
down.
Do this the easy way or the hard way.
I'll take the easy way. I heard one of the other guys say he was gonna jump on a cargo ship if the robbery went bad. So, do I get a night cell now?
Sure. Wow, that really was the easy way.
Yeah, you don't see yourself.
Chase, did you find the robber?
Your timing is uncanny. Yep, he's in custody.
What?
It looks like one of the other robbers is at the docks.
You want to arrest that guy too?
Let me just check my calendar.
Give me a call once you got him. I need to get home.
Okay, so I can.
Sorry, it's an emergency.
All right. Yep.
Need your car.
Oh.
Police business.
Hey, nice. Nice ride. Yeah, I need to get this to cargo. So let's max speed this. And let's go. Okay, don't look at the gamepad, or else you're gonna break stuff. Stop messaging me. Do we have to do it like the way they want us to do it? Like no, back up.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to message her in here in just a second, just to make him shut. Like, jeez. Okay, slide. I did a mess up. Okay, so I'm probably going to do this part, then I'm going to end off the video. So, hopefully it saves at least. That probably... where is the nearest? I'm trying to look on like, the gamepad to see if I see anything, but... I only see... Oh wait, it would be nice if I actually like run. I'm probably getting cringe comments right now. Okay, okay, back to. Oh my, no, Ryan, stop it. Hold on a second. Okay, so let me find this guy. I think it's like over here.
Ah, great. How am I gonna get in there?
Bam, wreck. Now. Okay, so. I have no clue how I'm still doing this.
Whoa,
like,
really. Hey, officer. Can you do me a solid?
Okay,
I need to get that gate
silence,
open.
Like,
it would be my pleasure.
Great. Follow me.
I remember one part here. It was so minor, but it was so fun. Okay, so get over here. Jump up. Jump
go
up.
Go through the door up there. Don't tell the foreman this. It's against health and safety regulations.
Oh, is it against it if the police is doing it? That should also open up
hey,
that.
It took it right out of my hand.
Excuse me.
What
can you tell
happened?
Me how I get onto that cargo ship?
Easy. I just whistle and Larry and the crane will give you a lift.
Great.
Which I will gladly do once my lunch break is over.
Okay.
Which will be never, because a lousy seagull stole my sandwich.
I'll go and find it for you.
You'll know it's my sandwich, as it's approximately the size of a sandwich.
Now, what does a sandwich look like?
If it has cucumber in it, then it is not my sandwich. If it has sausage and jelly in it, then it is my sandwich.
Give me that sandwich, you flying rat. It looks a bit gross.
I'm pretty sure it's got cucumber in
it. My sandwich!
I'm gonna take your stupid sandwich. You pig.
Larry!
You frickin'
pig. Give
this guy
a lift onto the ship! Sure thing, boss!
Okay, why do I Yep, I saw that. But all he does is read the newspaper. I guess for me, I would always be watching YouTube. I'm not gonna fall. I promise. Doesn't this give me like
not just any police? I'm on a roll today.
Okay, B, not A. B, not A. I should know this because I've been playing the Xbox a lot lately. Are you kidding me? I'm supposed to.
I'm
okay, this
here.
Is got weird controls, like. Okay, so it's not like
stop,
you're saying Minecraft.
Or I will keep running after you.
Go faster.
You mind if we run through a grocery
Dumb,
store on
I
the
guess
way?
That
I gotta
makes
pick
sense.
Up some soda.
Okay. Spam A, spam A, spam A, spam A. Okay, get down, down and dirty. That's what
yeah.
she said. So, I think I'm going to end that. Oh wow, that actually is the end of that chapter as well, so. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to like, subscribe, comment, all that sort of stuff you guys love to do. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye!